as our nation suffers.
This is an attack on our democracy.
And people are sick and dying.
The death toll from COVID-19 has now surpassed 140,000 people.
What are Trump's priorities?